in shot lanes, they feel like the predictability is there. Hellebuck makes the save, and in transition, now they get out. Rather than lunging, you're out of position defensively.
Oh, yeah. Connor scores! Kyle Connor gets his second of the night, fourth in three games. And the Jets, for the first time tonight, have the lead.
Shifley, who has improved in that area immensely over the last 6 weeks, a good job just getting this in high ice from Blake Wheeler, and a spitball to the top corner, a little pass, and Kyle Connor is feeling it. Unbelievable how you can go from 7 games, no goals, no points.
Shot of the Night is presented by Jagermeister, the official shot of the NHL.